大学高端大气上档次的春节晚会，这是由乔治科技留学生服务处举办的，很高兴大家能够到来。
Which one of you know who, which year this is according to the Chinese zodiac? Hands up, hands up.
Do you know what year this is? Do you know what year this is?
The lady in white, the lady in white.
Rebecca,
Rebecca, you stand. No, the lady in white, yeah. Horace, is it Horace?
Yeah. Is it the year?
Alright, good job, bingo. Alright, another question.How many of you are NBA fans? Watch basketball? Watch basketball? Yes! How many of you would rather be watching the All-Star game? No, you won't be, because we have a lot of fun things coming up. So, get ready for that.
我向大家保证，这次一定是高端大气上档次，肯定要比 NBA 还要高端大气上档次。
Alright, so as we transition into our introduction,of the movement here for those of you that are non-Asian or not familiar with the culture, who likes the culture. Please. Okay, so apparently you say you're the horse, right? And horse is the seventh animal on the Chinese zodiac. There are 12 of them. So we're in the middle, kind of. And there's the Chinese character here. You know how to write it there?His primary meanings are diligence, nobility, intelligence, and energy, such things.
今年呢是马年，是十二生肖当中的第七个生肖，不知道的同学请教一下。然后马的字呢是这样写的，不知道怎么写这个字的中国同学呢你就脸红吧。然后马代表着什么含义呢？它的意思有忠诚、高雅、贵族、勤奋。精力充沛，而且还非常的聪明。
And by the way, all those characteristics apply on Christine. She's just bad.
哦，这是要说我吗？同学们，谢谢。
OK, we'll transition.
这个事情都是真相，大家都知道的，对吧？
OK, if any of you know your birthday and your birth year.Check it and see if you are a horse.
如果你们能记住自己生日的话，看一下我们屏幕上的这些日期。在座有属马同学吗
？Any of you horses?
没有属马的。
Yes. Yes. Maybe. Got two, three, four, five, six, six, seven, eight.
八个。
At present.
And you're
talking about fucking two.
So! Okay, so we got eight of us. Eight of us, horse. Good, that's a good number. Alright, some of our Lunar New Year traditions are basically we do a lot of decorations that you see red and gold on the table.Those are the primary colors. And pretty much like the Western festival of Christmas, extended family will gather in a household and have a huge meal. That's sort of what we do. And we'll have fireworks, a lot of performances, as you'll be seeing later, and gift exchanges.Did you guys get the red envelope?
Say something.
Yeah. Did you guys see what's inside?
Say something.
Yeah.
Louder. Nobody can hear
you. Money, right? Money. Okay. So basically, celebration, elders in the family would give these kind of red envelopes to younger generations. And as kids, we always expect those things. That's kind of what we do.
春节有什么习俗呢？我们会把房间装饰得漂漂亮亮。大家看，我们现在这里是装饰得很漂亮吗？一般都是红色啊、黄色这种比较喜庆的颜色。而且呢，家人会聚在一起吃大餐，吃的呢都是比食堂好吃一万倍的食物，大家肯定都知道了。 然后我们还会看很漂亮的烟花，一般都去公园里面看，非常的漂亮，而且还会互相交换礼物。然后我最喜欢看的就是压岁钱了。然后现在大家可能都有拿到那个红色的信封，如果有拿到一块钱的同学们，那么恭喜你们，你们可以把这一块钱拿回国坐一下公交车了，而且是没有空调的公交车。
Specifically in China, we have this thing, it's called Chunwan. It's a whole program where you have performers from all around the world, and the program goes overnight on the eve of the Lunar New Year. So it's the 31st of January this year, and we'll be showing you some clips of that later on in this evening as well.
大家都知道春晚吧？如果你是中国人，你不知道春晚的话，那么就脸红吧。春晚呢，是从1983年开始就开始举办的，每年一次，是在除夕的晚上，每次大约都是4到5个小时，而且呢，会汇集来自全世界各地的著名的名人们来表演。它的重点呢，就是弘扬中华的文化。等下吃饭的时候呢，我会放一些从中文春晚当中节选的优秀片段。大家请放心，你们不会放小彩旗的，所以不会逼迫你们在这里待5个小时。
Great. So now, we'd like to introduce Thomas Payne. He is the associate vice president of our enrollment services at George Fox.